Fucking oof.
Yeah, I feel that. Find your washcloth, clean her up. Do that head movement again, or if you could give me a reason to be doing it, because my hand would go across your fucking face.
What does strength mean to a ninja? What does it mean to be the strongest?
Got a bitch ass nigga problem.
In order to find the answer,
bitch ass nigga.
At this moment, a new girl.
She had a red one earlier.
Liam, were you not told to wait? And what stupid fucking thing passed through your mind that went, I should ask again right fucking now? You were told to fucking wait, right? That doesn't mean you can ask again immediately. I feel like beating your fucking ass. Parmesan, yeah. Go ahead.
Yeah.
Hakalatakatakatak.
I told you to clean her up. Let's get the washcloth ready and you fucking take off. Take her to play when you're done, too.
Okay.
Oh,
that bitch ass nigga is a bitch ass nigga. Still good.
Yeah, it was
still
good.
Thank you.
Lizzie, when you get your alarm clock back / radio, when you're told to turn it down, turn it the fuck down.
There isn't for playing at night either.
Good thing I called about my our VHS case today. Because when I talked to you, she says, that's weird. They had in the system that they looked at your paperwork and everything was fine, but they never set up a time to call you for an interview for it. She's like, let's set that up right now. She's like, are you available Friday between 11 and 1? I'm like, yeah. Like, I'm available all week.
I'm all ready.
I erase all who oppose me.
Greg.
Won't let you run.
End this. My eyes will decide.
Guess that's it.
I knew you could do it.
Thanks. Thanks. Let's do our best.
It's over!
Leave this to me. Amazing!
Thank you. Oh, hey there. I've heard about you. You came here to enter the Ninja World League tournament, right? Well, you're in the right place. I'm in charge of teaching you the ropes. The name's Konohamaru Sarutobi. Let me know if there's anything you need, okay? Sorry. I guess I should speak more formally. Just ignore it if I slip up every now and then, okay? So, first, if you want to participate in the tournament, go ahead and visit...
What'll it be?
Okay, let's start!
I'll be your opponent.
Yeah.
Here you are.
This is Lord Kakashi Hatake. He'll be the one in charge.
I'm just... So?
Yep, sure.
I see. Well, you see, it's simple, right? One of the coolest, not the real.
Oh, by the way, they're from the... here.
Well...
Remember, teamwork.
Okay, let's start with the basics. First comes movement. Try moving over towards me. Next is wall running. Try running up that cliff. If you run straight toward it, you'll be able to run up the side of it. Looks like you know how to control your chakra properly. Now I'll tell you about chakra jumps. You can use those to jump even farther distances. Across a wide valley, just use a wire kunai. You can use a recovery if it seems like you're gonna fall off the cliff, so don't forget. All right, next, I'm going to teach you how to attack. Alright, try attacking your opponent now.
Take this!
The key to attacking is to always keep an eye on your opponent. And on the battlefield, losing sight of your opponent is akin to suicide. Always keep this in mind. Throwing kunai is a good way to hit far away enemies. Now, you'll need to protect your body when your enemy attacks. Do this by guarding. Guard in order to withstand your opponent's attacks and create openings. Now, you should know that you also have the ability to deflect enemy attacks while guarding. Don't forget to predict your opponent's moves and dodge when you can. There's not enough time to guard or dodge. Remember that you can always just use a substitution jutsu. After using the jutsu, you can take a moment to think and plan your counterattack.
You aren't getting away!
Hmph! Wide open.
Let's continue our training. Ninjutsu. As you probably know, ninjutsu can be activated by channeling chakra. The effects of each jutsu widely vary. Some jutsu are made for dealing damage, while others can be used to impair opponents' abilities or to freeze them in place. Finding the ninjutsu that best fits your own fighting style is the key to attaining victory. Aside from basic ninjutsu, we also have secret techniques. In order to activate a secret technique, one needs a large amount of chakra. But be aware that these techniques are much stronger than normal ninjutsu. Use your chakra, wait for the right timing, then aim and fire. Well, that's it for basic training. Now, just don't forget to practice. Good work, and keep on doing your best.
Alright, so that's the basic flow for the VR ninjutsu arena. New mission.
Sometime. Okay,
How about this?
Good idea.
You can start the mission whenever you want. Once you're ready, speak to the sixth.